stake. Then they placed a red hot cross of iron on his face.
At least Merlin doesn't have a son who will try to rescue him from the flames.
He just grabbed his brother by the scruff of his neck and shoved his face into the burning coals.